Arriving at objective.
I'm going in.
Impressive. Crazy, but impressive. Insects like this before.
Help!
This is no normal island. Be careful, Hayabusa.
Help!
The ninja left. I'm returning to patrol.
You gotta be careful. Who knows what kind of stuff is waiting for you out here?
Now, shoot now!
Radio, but where is it?
Is this right?
Can you jump onto that truck?
Come in! Come in!
Looks like you didn't notice.
Whatever, I'm leaving.
Don't get caught. I'm doing
fine. LOA, the Toothbrushes to Tanks guys?
The one and only. They used to be your average, massive, high-tech conglomerate, but ever since the economic crash and resulting industry shakedown, they diversified into manufacturing, well, anything and everything. After analyzing the weapons we seized, we realized they'd been secretly developed by LOA. No question about it. The fact is, if you've got technology, money, and a vision, you're pretty much invincible. It's always been that way. I could do with the tiniest fraction of LOA's budget.
Look at all these offices and affiliates. LOA has global reach. If anyone could control the mass media, it's them. So that means they could be behind this. The only question is, why would they go to the trouble?
Don't ask me, that's your job.
Mizuki, I need you and Hayabusa on Abysmal Island at once. We think this is the location of LOA's secret lab. We don't have much of a window. Get going.
Understood.
Hey, listen. Watch your back with Ishigami. He's hiding something.
Like what?
This operation isn't sanctioned by any government. This is his little project. He's off the grid.
No.
Yes. The Americans know you and Hayabusa are on the move. And let's just say they aren't happy about it. Something's not right about this mission.
Understood, Cliff. But regardless, we still have to check LOA out. I'm going.
Okay. Just be careful out there.
Mommy has some work to take care of. I'll be back soon, okay? You listen to Cliff while I'm away. Take care of her for me, Cliff.
You got it. And this time, I won't let her out of my sight. Promise.
Let's go, Hayabusa.
Okay. What is it? Of course. Her and you both. I promise, Connor.
Come on, Hayabusa.
Suzuki, come in. I took care of the helicopter.
Help! I'm taking you with me! Yeah! Yeah!
I'm at the lab. Can you hear me, Mizuki?
Yeah! As ever. You ninja are nothing if not punctual.
You again. Now I know LOA is up to something. Tell me about the dinosaurs.
Ah! Clones! From fossil cells.
Why?
Why? Business, of course! How many children would want a dinosaur as a pet? We could sell millions of the things! And the technology represents something even the richest man can't buy. Think about the potential of cloned organs or cloned young bodies.
You're out of your mind.
Am I? Well,
There's always another.
I see you like my new watchdog. I really must apologize for forgetting to leave out a beware of dog sign. Show me your true power, Dragon. She'd love to see it too. Man versus dinosaur. I can't imagine a better show. Bring it on.
Show me what you can do.
done. As I would expect from a dragon ninja, where you go, bodies lie in your wake.
And you will join them. Mizuki.
Hayabusa, I'm sorry.
Drop your sword, ninja. Smart move, Hayabusa. Now. Well, well. Not bad. Sudden death is a ninja speciality after all.
Are you okay? And now for you. Mizuki?